in and you had energy, the big smile, you brought it, you got the sweat on. We normally don't see that in open workouts. Why are you so excited? Why are you so energized to be here this week?
When you in a gym, when you locked in for so long, working in the gym with my brothers, just being in that environment, you know, when I step out into the ring, like the open workout or, you know, my fights, I feel like it's my territory. So that's where that energy and all that comes from.
We had a chance to talk at the end of the workout. Your dad came over and was a part of the interview as well. He referenced you guys as the Boxing Jackson Five. Talk about the dynamic of the family and how you guys are on this journey together. What is it like? What are the pros? What are the cons?
All pros, no cons. Yeah, it's amazing. You know, everybody's pushing each other to be better, and not just in boxing, but just better, you know, better to each other, better family, better brothers. You know, just the full structure. I credit that to us being Muslim as well. And, you know, that just pushes us further.
I'm in the house now. I'm here now. I'm starting to get an appetite for it. That was a quote that you said. What does that mean? I'm in the house now and I got an appetite for it.
It means what it sounds like. You know, I'm here now and my appetite gonna keep growing. Every time I'm gonna get hungrier and hungrier. It's just the beginning now, so we on the road to the top.
How do you put all this behind you, sort of all the distractions? Bright lights, big city, 300,000 people coming to town, and Top Rank Boxing, ESPN, kicking off the biggest sporting week in the country.
Like I always say, I'm grateful for it. And, you know, I'm going to take advantage of it, you know, that I'm here in the spotlight and I'm going to stay focused. But another day, another dollar. We're here and we're going to keep working.
Listen, thanks for spending time with us. And last.